Can I help you?
My name is Kurt Bunker, sir. Here to apply for the open deputy position.
Seriously?
I understand that my physical appearance may be unsettling, but I can assure you my ties to the movement were severed long ago. Unfortunately, the removal of my tattoos has taken longer than anticipated.
Dade County Sheriff's Department. You're a long way from Florida.
I was born in Banshee. It just became prudent for me to distance myself from former associates.
Then why are you back?
It was time to come home, man.
What do your former associates think about that?
What they think is none of my concern.
You're the guy who gave me your resume, right? Dade County Sheriff's Department.
Yes, sir. Kurt Bunker.
How the hell did you get into our gun locker, Bunker?
I smashed the lock.
You're hired.
Thank you, sir.
I've known men like you. I know everything about you.
I'm not who you think I am. I can feel you looking at me.
Everybody deserves a second chance.
What the fuck is this?
Come back to the family, Kurt. We need you.
So tell me, Bunker.
Now more than ever.
What fills a man with so much hate that he has to permanently paint it all over his body?
I don't know how you got out.
Announced to the world that he hates something that much.
You made a mistake coming back here.
How's that?
Because now that I know that you're out, I'm gonna dedicate myself to putting you back in.
I'm doing everything I can to change.
My father beat me a lot when I was a kid.
And every once in a while,
there's this guy in our neighborhood.
I managed to convince myself that I'm a better person.
Tell me that I have the power to change things.
But the minute that I come into contact with one of those fucking guys,
introduce me to his buddies,
all I feel is hate and anger. Every evil, twisted thought that he's had, I have had.
This town's going off the rails. And you want to start a war with the neo-Nazis?
Every fucked up thing that he's done, I've done. I've done things that would make you sick.
Before I knew it, I'd become one of them.
They make me sick.
You think you can still get him out?
I will kill my own son.
No.
Before I let you raise him.
I know there's no coming back for him.
Just kill him now.
I'm gonna kill you, you bitch.
I can't kill my own brother.
Let me see if I got this straight. Calvin got the jump on you, beat the shit out of you. And then somewhere along the way, you remember you got a gun and you shoot him from 20 feet away.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Sir, I'm not sure what you're trying to imply.
No, I'm not implying anything. I'm saying it. You beat the shit out of Calvin and then you killed him for good measure. Hey, I don't know what it is about this town, Bunker. But to do this job, sometimes you gotta take off these badges and get bloody. So, you go write up that bullshit report so I can sign it.
Yes, sir.